I'm Jenna O'Farrell. I'm the principal of the lower school, which is pre-K through third grade. And we don't have any pre-K through third graders performing here tonight. So I'm so happy to come and be part of the upper school tonight and celebrate all the great work that you guys have worked really hard on all year in our final spring concert. Thank you, parents, for being here. Like, this could be a turning point in your lives tonight. It really could be. Because some of you have paid for instruments all year. I did this before. There's that little slip for Ella's Music. I don't know if they still do it this way. And you put it in an envelope, and you mail it, and it goes off. And then every month, you have to make another payment. And some of you already own instruments, and you don't have to do that. But for some parents, maybe you were like me, I paid for an instrument all year, and I don't even know if my kid went to band, because it never came home, and I never saw it. So I just kind of waited and waited and waited and waited. And then that Christmas concert came, and I sat there a winter, and they were kind of like, okay, I hear this. I think my kid needs to practice maybe a little bit more, and I'd encourage him to bring it home and practice, and he still never brought it home and practice. So by spring, I was like, oh geez, I don't know what to expect now. So I came to the spring concert, and it was amazing. Everything kind of came together, and I would encourage him to then bring it home and practice all summer, because without practice, like everything we know, you know, kids need a lot of repetition to get better. And your support and encouragement really, really helps support their development. So thank you all for being here tonight, and I want to thank Mr. Hamill and Ms. Bryant for all their work with kids. They yelled something I didn't hear. So they're going to open the curtain, they're going to start with their Friday ensemble first. So thank you, thank you.
Thank you. some people may have heard of called Seven Nation Army that we've really enjoyed playing, and it's one of the favorites of our band. So again, hope you enjoy it. Let's go. Thank you.
final number is an arrangement of American folk song, Skip to My Lou.
Thank you.
Court.
Thank you. Thank you.
thanks to having this huge group, Molly. This is my absolute favorite piece of music I've found since I came here last year. It was a nice surprise to stumble upon, and they've just done a beautiful job playing it. So here's our 6th, 7th, and 8th grade wind and brass section playing Serenade by Mr. Robert Sheldon.
Thank you.
faculty members and some members from the town band show up to play with us. So I'd actually like to thank them right off the bat, so thank you guys. Mr. Alvin in particular stuck with me last year when I went on paternity leave, so you might have to call me. Yeah. Mr. Nelson has absolutely taken care of me, and I know about two players that are here. And Mrs. Bryant, I can't say enough about her. She's our new choir teacher. If you haven't met her yet, here she is. She is absolutely a gem, and everybody needs to take care of her and be incredibly nice to her because she is fantastic. Our last piece is called Imperium. Thank you very much. Have a nice night, everyone.